welcome to a new video on this channel. It's been a while since I uploaded something. I usually upload music clips, so you would see me sing covers and that stuff. Today I will do something similar, but this time I will upload a national final selection for a competition that I'm in on Facebook. The competition is called Eurovision Cover Contest, and this time, edition 40, we will have a special edition. That is why I need your help to decide the winner of my national final. So, here we go! So, before I will show you the songs that are competing, and that is me singing them, I will explain the rules a bit. There are 12 songs competing, and you will hear around 1:30 or 1 minute, I don't know yet, but something like that. And before each song, I will tell you a little about the singer and what the song means to me personally. And when you have heard all the songs, I want you to write down your top 10 of these 12 songs, and you'll give points like the Eurovision system, you know what I mean? 12 points go to, and 10 points. So 12, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So two songs will not get a point. And when I have received enough points, I will tell you who the winner is, and that song will represent me in the national final, in a special edition for edition 40 in the Eurovision Cover Contest. So now I hope you are a little more sure about the rules, and the one that you're hearing meowing in the back is my cat, so I'm just going to get her up. Back to the competition. We'll start with the first song, so here we go. First song is called Top of the World and is Ordinary, performed by Bridgit Mendler. I guess you have probably heard of her before. She's mostly known for playing Teddy Duncan in the Disney Channel series Charlie with a Chance. But she's also known for playing Olivia White on Lemonade Mouth. So she's a former Disney star, and she gave up out an album, I think it was about 2011 or 2012. So this song that I'm going to perform now was one of the songs of that album. And if you're interested in finding out more about the song, I will link her down below here to get to the original cover. So, let's hear it!
You got that fresh way of talking, it could be four in the morning. Hey, you're making me trip, my heart skip, skip the beat. You know that this is amazing, please tell me why.
Top of the World with me. Next song that we are about to hear is called Gabriella Sång, and is a Swedish song, and if you translate it to English, it will be Gabriella Sång, so it's pretty much the same. This song did I hear for the first time in the movie Så som I himlen, that is a Swedish movie. Amazing actors and actresses, for example, Frida Hallgren, Mikael Nyqvist, and Helen Sjöholm. And it's Helen Sjöholm that performs this song in the movie as well. This song is a typical Swedish musical, can I say? And I love this song very much, and it's a bit harder to sing, but I think I managed it. So I hope you all will like it. So let's move on.
Jag har aldrig glömt vem jag var. Jag har bara låtit det sova. Kanske hade jag inget val. Bara viljan att finnas kvar. Jag vill leva lyckligt för att jag är jag. Kunna vara stark och fri. Se hur natten går mot dag. Jag är här och mitt liv är bara mitt. Och den himmel jag trodde fanns, ska jag hitta där någonstans.
And that was Gabriella Sång. The third song in this competition is called Made in the USA, and this song is Ordinary, performed by Demi Lovato. Demi Lovato is a singer and she is also an actress. I discovered her the first time when I was about 10 or 11, I think. I saw her in Camp Rock and I absolutely loved that movie where she played Michi Torres. She has also been in Disney Channel series called Sunny with a Chance, where she played the crazy girl Sunny, and in Camp Rock 2. Yeah, and she has recorded a lot of albums. This song is from her, I think it is her fourth or third album, fourth, and this song is about a couple that fall in love in the USA, so I hope you like it as much as I do.
Our love's deep like a cherry, if you fall, I fall with you, baby, cause that's the way we like to do it, that's the way we like. Running around open doors like a gentleman, tell me girl, every day am I everything, cause that's the way we like to do it, that's the way we like. Just a little west coast, a bit of sunshine, hair blowing in the wind, losing track of time, just you and I, just you and I, whoa, whoa. No matter how far we go,
originally performed by Demi Lovato. The fourth song, that was a really hard word to say, the fourth song is called Price Tag, and it's Ordinary, performed by Jessie J. And I didn't hear this song actually at first by Jessie J originally. I saw it in a Swedish program called Så ska det låta by a singer called Amy Diamond that did a cover of it, and I really loved her cover of it, so I checked it out and I liked the original song as well. So are you to me?
Seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night when the sale comes first and the truth comes second. Yes, up for me. Play.
fifth song is a song from 2019, really, and it's Ordinary Preformed by Naomi Scott. She's also a former Disney star because she has starring in Lemonade Mouth along with Bridgit Mendler. This song is from the Disney Channel remake movie Aladdin, and the song is called Speechless. So here comes Speechless.
Written in stone, every rule, every word. Center is old and I'm bending. Stay in your place, better seen and not heard. But now that story's ending. Cause I cannot start to crumble. So come on, try to shut me or cut me down. I won't be silent, you can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble when you try it. All I know that I won't go speechless. Speechless, let the storm in. I cannot be broken. No, I won't live unspoken. Cause I know that I won't go speechless.
Now we move on to number six. The sixth song that is competing is called All About That Bass, and is Ordinary Preformed by this American singer Meghan Trainor. I think I heard this song on the radio first time, and now it's still a bit catchy, but I don't listen to it so often. I guess some people say that it's a really trashing song by now because they have listened to it so much. But I want to trash your ears again and do a cover of Meghan Trainor's Off the Button.
Bring him bully back. Go ahead and tell those skinny bitches, hey. No, I'm just playing, now you think you're fat. But I'm here to tell you every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about your size. CJ's voice like a little more booty to hold than mine. I'm booty, booty. You know I won't be no stick figure, silicone Barbie doll. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm all about the bass, about the bass, no travel. I'm all about the bass, about the bass, no travel. I'm all about the bass, about the bass, no travel. I'm all about the bass.
Now we are moving on to the seventh song, and this song is called Love You Like a Love Song. This song is Ordinary Preformed by Selena Gomez, and she is also a former Disney Channel star. I guess I like Disney Channel a little too much. I wonder if it's healthy or not. Yeah, I still watch Disney Channel, but no one needs to.
It's been down, every beautiful song been already sung. And I guess right now here's another one. So your melody will play on with the best of on. You are beautiful, like a dream come alive.
She's a Swedish singer, and she also do this song, Black Car, an acoustic version with the Finnish singer and songwriter Olma. And this song is really amazing, so let's check it out.
black car. Pick me up and love far.
The ninth challenger in this national final. And the song is called A Million Dreams. And it's an original song from the movie The Greatest Showman. I love the movie The Greatest Showman, really. All of the song is amazing, but this song has something special and have been in my heart since I heard it for the first time.
Through the dark, through the door, through that no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fills my head. A million days are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
The tenth song in this national final is called Axes and Ice, and is ordinarily performed by the American singer Elle King. I don't have so much to say about this song. My mom told me about Elle King and this amazing song, and I just listened to it and fell in
love. I had some love down in New Orleans, kept him warm in the winter, left him frozen in spring. My mind, the sun is ceasing go by. I get high and I love to get low, so the heart keeps breaking and the head's just thrown, you know. How the story goes. 1, 2, 3, they're gonna run back to me. Guess I'm the best baby that they never gonna keep. 1, 2, 3, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave my exes. And they hunt me like a ghost. They want me to make them all.
Song in this national final is called Believe in Me, and it's also a song performed by Demi Lovato. This song is personally one of my absolute favorites. I guess this song beats all of these songs together if it comes to my personal things, because this song is about believe in yourself that you're struggling with, for example, eating disorders, self-destruction behavior. This song is about getting on track again, and that you will believe in yourself, and that you can achieve anything by just believe.
I'm quickly finding out I'm not about to break down. Today, I guess I always knew that I had all the strength to make it through. Not gonna be afraid, I'm gonna wake up feeling beautiful today. Thank you.
song. And this song is called Never Enough, and it's also a song from the amazing musical The Greatest Showman. So I will give it a try and see if you like it.
Take my hand, will you share this with me? Stalling without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Times of gold are still too little. These hands can hold the world, but it will never be enough. Never be enough.
For me, or more videos, obviously, because this is a YouTube channel, and it's just hit the subscribe button and maybe give a thumb up if you like this video and click the notification bell so you will get an alert when there's a new video coming up. You can also follow me on Instagram, where my name is Felizia. I will try to upload as much videos as I can when I have time, but I study 100% to become an assistant nurse, so I'm pretty busy at the moment on the weeks. But when I get a free time or something, a day off, I will try to record. So have a nice weekend and a nice month, because July is soon, will soon be over. So many hugs and kisses, and I will see you in the next video.